Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. So many changes coming down the road just over the next 12 to 15 hours or so. You saw the flood watch up for a good part of New Hampshire. There's also a flood warning in effect for Grafton County until early Saturday morning along area streams and rivers. In particular, there's been some ice motion detected in and around the Pemigewasset River around Woodstock and the Ammonoosuc River in Bethlehem. So a likelihood of some ice jam flooding in those areas between now and early Saturday morning. Something to keep in mind before things begin to solidify again and ice up as temperatures come crashing back below freezing during the daylight hours of Saturday. Winter weather advisory statewide, first in northern and far western locales, beginning around 11 o'clock or midnight tonight, right through about midday on Saturday, anywhere from the lakes region south and east, starting at about 8 or 9 in the morning until the early afternoon. Even though most precipitation will be winding down, any wet spots on the roads will tend to quickly ice up as temperatures come crashing back to the freezing mark or below. Again, flood potential Saturday morning through Saturday morning in areas of poor drainage, also along area rivers and streams. In particular, as mentioned, the Pemigewasset and the area around the Ammonoosuc River. Also, watch out for dense fog tonight and then the slick roads due to the icing occurring in western and northern New Hampshire tonight and tomorrow morning elsewhere. Back edge of the storm. Oh yeah, it's wintry out here. Going to pick up a lot of snow in western New York, western parts of Pennsylvania, the eastern Great Lakes. But around here, a lot of the moisture is gone, so we will not see a big snow accumulation except far northern New Hampshire, where the freezing rain that begins to develop around midnight may end as a little bit of sleet or wet snow, 2, 3, maybe 4 inches of it in Coos County, maybe an inch or two through the White Mountains. Very tricky early tomorrow morning. You'll notice we're down near freezing in Keene, certainly at or below freezing in the Upper Valley, back through Plymouth, points north. That means freezing rain. Any wet spots on the roads quickly starting to glaze over, while by mid to late morning, say 9, 9:30, 10 o'clock, we're starting to see temperatures falling to or slightly below freezing in the Merrimack Valley. So as the rain begins to shut down, it could end as a brief period of freezing rain. Last to see the changeover would be at the coast, but by about 10, 11 near noontime, a lot of the moisture is gone. So what we'll be watching along the coast will be for just wet spots standing on the roads to glaze over. So any untreated surface will be a little bit slick. Why? Look at our temperatures falling from the 20s early, 40s south, into the teens by the afternoon north and west, to the 20s elsewhere. And some of those 20s, low 20s. Very cold during the day on Sunday, but at least we'll have a lot of sun and it will be quite breezy tomorrow into Sunday.